Remove the tie rods so that the stator can be removed from the rotating unit of the pump. Smaller sizes of MD pumps have inserts that fit in both the suction casing and the discharge casing to allow for the smaller diameter of the stator on the pumps with smaller flow rates. Inserts are sealed with an O-ring. Remove the O-ring. Ensure that the O-rings are not stretched or cut and that there are no nicks around the circumference.